There is an exciting new feature in Human Resources Image 36, which is used effectively for profile search match and compare. This feature is available to the administrator, manager, and employee based on the configuration of each individual search type. Selecting the search and compare profile takes you to the profile search match compare utility. Use the search options based on your security settings. You can see up to three tabs at the top according to the settings as an employee, a manager, or an administrator. Here, Rosanna can see two tabs. My team searches is the manager search, and my searches is if she wants to search herself as an employee. Let's see an example. Here, Rosanna had created a new position for senior manager special projects, and she wants to see who is best qualified for the job out of her directs, or she wants to recruit one of them for the job. Type in the title or part of the title and hit search. Once the job you're looking for is found, select the job. Let's select Senior Manager Special Projects and search. You can see a list of employees who meet the qualifications for the job as defined in the job profile. The list is defaulted by person rating with closest fit. On the left of the screen, you can see the facets to narrow the search. Let's select the top three employees and compare them. You can see the side-by-side view of the selected employees. The top section is non-profile data that can be configured by the administrator. All the other sections are details that are defined at the job profile level as requirements for the job. Here you can see how each employee meets those requirements in a side-by-side comparison. Let's add another employee from the list. Select the plus to the right of the last employee. Add Daryl Rees to the list of employees. You can now see Daryl Rees alongside the first three selected employees. Move the employees in a different order as you'd like to see them. Let's move Daryl to the right after John so that you can see the data side by side. If the screen space is limited, you can minimize employees by selecting the minus sign on the employee card. The minimized employee is now at the bottom of the screen. You can bring the employee back at any time by selecting the plus sign to the right of the employee name. As you're scrolling down the screen to view the match results, select the Show Profile Name link. This helps to see who you're viewing without having to go to the top of the page. The profile name will be repeated in each grid heading. You can select View Link in the employee card to see the employee's talent profile. Here's the talent profile of John Patterson, which lists all the competencies and not just those items that match the searched job profile. The ultimate goal of Profile Search Match Compare is to find an employee and select that employee for promotion. You can do that directly from here using the related actions and selecting promotion. Let's look at another example of creating a project team for a new project. This time, you need a team with very specific set of competencies, education, and language. Do a profile match to see which employees best meet the required skills you're looking for. Select Find People having certain qualifications. You can add different criteria types from the Add or Remove criteria page. Since this is a financial project, add financial accounting and financial analysis to the criteria. Ensure that they have a Master of Business Administration, and it would be nice if they speak Spanish. All of the criteria selected is brought back to the page. The default operator between the criteria is AND. You decided that the individual you're looking for can have either financial analysis or financial accounting. Now select AND between the two cards to change the operator to OR that will return individuals with either one or the other. You can search and return the four people matching the criteria. Now let's select all four and compare results. As in the earlier scenario, you can see the profiles with a side-by-side comparison. Now decide who you want on the project team, knowing that each individual brings the right qualification to the team. Let's look at one more scenario. Rosanna is starting to think about her next career move. She decides to go to her employee self-service and click on the Profile Search Compare tab. She clicks My Searches and then selects the Find Jobs That Fit My Qualifications tab. You can see a list of jobs. By default, they are sorted in jobs with the closest fit, but you can change the sort order if desired. In this case, Rosanna is interested in two of the jobs, Senior Manager of Accounting and Chief Finance Officer. She selects these two and clicks Compare Results. The side-by-side view allows you to compare the jobs. You can easily see where the qualifications match and where you need to focus on increasing your knowledge or skills. View the full job profile by clicking the View link. You can also add to your interest list from the search results page. With the new modern profile search compare tool, the power of finding the right person or job is at your fingertips. Making more informed decisions about who does what in your organization is simple with just search, match, and compare. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.